After a five-month hiatus, Fiona Ferro is the first champion back on the WTA Tour. A blistering performance here in the final. It's title number two of her career. Quite simply, brilliant tonight. She beats Anett Kontaveit 2-5.